I have been feeling like the UFC world champion since the day I arrived here.
Did you have faith maybe back then that your time would come and that you would be able to explode onto the scene as you had?
If I didn't, it wouldn't have happened. So I had to believe in it. I had to feel it. I had to have faith in it for it to happen. So you're damn right I did. I can do what I've been dreaming of doing. Giving back to the people who have given so much to me. I just wanted to give it back and help out and just do that. And just, my mother and father are still young. Now they have their feet up, they can relax, they are in a new place, so it's good. That's something I always dreamed of. I always visualized what giving would feel like, giving to people who have given to me, what that would feel like. I always dreamed of just showing up one day and be like, here. And that would always give me like good feelings.
You have a clear, picture in your head of something is going to happen, and a clear belief in that it will happen no matter what. Then nothing can stop it. You know what I mean? It is destined to happen, and that's what happens. You know what I mean? It's perfect.
I feel to be at the pinnacle of any game, in any, whatever you do, you've got to be a little bit gone to it. You're not all there. You've got to be almost insane to your craft. Not a lot of people can understand that. That's why I don't know about nothing else. I do not pay attention to nothing else.
When I was a kid, I used to always visualize stadiums. And like, even when I was playing football, I'd kick the ball against the wall and I'd pretend I scored a goal and I'd run off and I'd be raising my hand and visualizing an arena full of fans. And that was something I'd done as a kid out on my own. I like just run around kicking the ball. So I always had these visions of something. But I just didn't know what it was. I think it's important that you put a conscious effort into appreciating your surroundings, you know what I mean? That's what I do with this place. I absolutely love this city. You know, you need to appreciate your surroundings and be grateful for it, and that's when good things happen, you know what I mean? But to have that bitterness and that negativity, then things start going bad, you know what I mean? So I think the fact that I have them thoughts and the fact that I appreciate everything and I'm grateful for the things around me and the way things are going, that's why it's going so good for me. It's crazy how things just form, dreams just form into reality.